your seatbelt fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the seatbelt sign has been switched on. Take care when opening the overhead compartments as the hand luggage may have moved during the flight. Please make sure that you take with you all your hand luggage and personal belongings, including anything in the seat pocket in front of you. We hope that we have just left the runway. From this moment, you are allowed to use your mobile phones, electronic devices that can all be used in handle with one hand, such as laptops, masks, which are not fancy, queue together with your hand luggage until the doors are open. We remind you that smoking is not permitted until you reach the designated areas in the terminal building. Thank you. For more information on future flights, please visit our website, flybe.com. On behalf of Captain Antonio Alvarez and all the crew, we hope that you have enjoyed your flight with us today, and we look forward to welcoming you aboard again soon. In the meantime, we wish you a safe and pleasant continued journey from the airport. Thank you, and a very good evening to you all. There are restrictions on meat, dairy products, or plant material which may be landed into Northern Ireland. Passengers in possession of such items must report to the Department of Agriculture officer on landing inside the terminal building. Any person who has had contact with farm livestock or who is traveling in there from a farm in Great Britain or to a farm in Northern Ireland must report to a Department of Agriculture officer on landing.